Don't know what we mean when we ask if you have a 3-wire or 4-wire fuel sensor. This is what we mean. Look at the back of your LT GM engine. Look at this fuel rail. The very back of it, there's a sensor. You got 1, 2, 3, 4 wires, okay? That means it's 2016 older. Let's go to my other engines. All right, now we got a 3-pin sensor. That means you have a 17 and newer. This is vital information to know, so your engine will run with the correct ECU and harness. They all must match.